farmland and everything else gives way. And you would think, you know, to see something like this, there would have to be a massive wall of water pushing in. Well, this isn't the case when you talk about liquefaction, where the earth becomes liquefied pretty much and starts to shift, as you're seeing here. But it's not every day you get to see this process, this magnitude. This is why so many people lost their lives and are still missing.